I'm at the Glenview Spirit. It's in a new location at the Glen Town Center. And this is a, used to be an outlet next to Dick's Sporting Goods. And they have the fun theme, half of it, and they have the vacuum here, but they don't have the aquarium. This is a smaller location, but it's a little bit bigger than others. They got a Pickle-It costume this year. That's pretty cool. And there's the mask. Okay, so let's go, let's look on the animatronics. So here we have Jack Straw. And here is Jumping Spider. Okay. Here's the collector.
You think you're special because you're human?
His hugs. No, look, this is the first time I see Pennywise's box right here. It's pretty big, really big. Pretty big.
You big.
Who's Butterfish and Betty's box? There's Wesley's box too.
And I get to eat you.
Oh, this stupid camera. Nothing really much in the entrance way. There's Baby Wally. He just had us help.
I told my barber I want to
Double trouble.
Daddy said we have to play outside. He doesn't want any more blood.
Amanda Danny. But I never noticed Double Trouble hummed at the end. There was explosion ready. As you can see, no aquarium, but there's no space and other products in the store. You see. But that's not what those products are not what we're focusing on today. Let's look at some tabletops. There's the Billy Butcher side stepper. I think both of the tabs are in, so I'm not gonna pull them because it's really hard to pull. You're gonna have to unbox the packaging to activate him. Or pull his tab, I bet. There's the swing lights. Yeah, the tab is still pulled on these. See if I can. No, I don't feel like pulling them. It's really hard. Little pain in the ass. Surprisingly, they don't have those over there because they have a bunch of the half and milkers over there. And look at this doll that's completely torn out of the twisty ties. But this one I actually put a board apart from the shelf. There we go. None of the clowns are working, but he's a Leaper. They're not working too, they got their tabs. I ordered a Jumping Spider on Spirit's website and they took a while to ship it. Why didn't I just get one here? Because they have it here. I ordered. And none of the Chucky's working, but guess what? I just need to say that Chucky's a lot bigger than Tiffany, as you can see by comparison of the box. Okay, so here's the hanging nurse. This tab is still in. Oh, pretty tall enough to reach up there. Oh, they got the step pads. This location is actually a lot better than the previous year's ones. Oh, I forgot to film the mutants, but all his tabs pulled. It's not pulled yet. Nothing here is working. I haven't tried this yet. Here was this button. Those fire skulls. Who would want to burn skulls?
They don't burn. They're fireproof.
They're fireproof?
You put them in there to make your fire spooky, but they don't burn.
Wow. That's just impressive. Wait, I already filmed those. Let's go over there. When I was driving home from school, I heard a song on the radio. It was Uptown Funk. It's on my karaoke CD. I bought it at Target. Look, there's a Bruno Mars mask and glasses. But anyways, that's not important right now. Let's look at more shit. Let's start. They don't have the Pennywise swing lights here, unfortunately. And this button's kind of in place. This place. Yeah, that's better. I don't think this is working anyway. No, it's not working anyway. Supposedly they don't have the vintage clouds in this area. Well, you can dress up the posable dummy in many UI characters.
Yeah, that is actually kind of cool.
Here's the big one and there's a small one. There's some ideas. Oh yeah. Use Feed the Clown game. I was like the first one to buy it in this area. So, yeah, we're gonna play it on Halloween night. Okay, I'm gonna see you. Okay, I gotta do my next video, so I'll see you later.